What's everyone? We are back. I'm Delinda and we are here at one of the exclusive car 458 Spyder Ferrari. And right here with me is Mr.
Don Pierce with Ferrari of Houston.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Don. And tell me, why is this car exclusive?
Well, we think all Ferraris are special and exclusive, but this is a very unique car for Ferrari. It's a mid-engine automobile with a retractable hardtop, and I believe, to our knowledge, it's the first mid-engine car that has a retractable hardtop. The car is brand new. It's based on the Ferrari 458 architecture. To my knowledge, it has not been shown at an auto show before in North America. This very same car was just a week ago in Palm Beach at the Ferrari dealers meeting. We brought it over specifically to reveal it to Houston. It has an 8-cylinder, 4-cam Ferrari engine, a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission, a Manettino that controls the shifting speed and the traction control systems on the car. Top speed is well in excess of 190 miles an hour. The car will be available for initial delivery in the spring of 2012, and pricing is not completely finalized yet, but it'll be in the approximate $300,000 range.
Wow, did you hear all that? I can't believe it. This is so great, awesome. And how many colors does it actually come in? I'm really interested about the colors.
Ferrari typically has a color palette of 18 different colors, but if you have a special color of your own, they will do what's called an extra Campanario order, and they will make up a color specifically for you, keep it in that formula in a little bottle on the shelf, so you can order all of your Ferraris in that special color. So you have an incredibly wide range of colors to choose from. By the time you option the car out with leather, stitching, the color of the car, the color of the interior, the type of interior, the color of the brakes, etc., there are about 3.5 million different combinations.
Wow, so I like purple. You think they can do that?
We can make it for you.
Oh, that's awesome. So tell me a little bit more about this car. What did you like most about this car? What is the difference between this car compared to the last year?
Well, this is the first convertible version of a car that we introduced about 2.5 years ago called the 458. The 458 has generally been considered to be the greatest sports car Ferrari's ever made and currently the greatest sports car in the world. This gives people the ability to have that same experience in an open-air car in a convertible, but it also has the same sportiness and the same very, very tactile driving sensation that the 458 has. We will expect that the waiting list for this car will be significantly long.
Okay, I see. Well, is there any way that I can try to sit in one of those sit right there?
We can open one door and let you sit in the car on the side.
Okay, awesome. Let's go with me.